When I was growing up as a child, 10 years old, 12 years old, 13 years old, my dad used to always say to me, if you want to be a lawyer, be a lawyer. If you work hard, you can have whatever you fucking want. And we might not be the richest family, you might not go to the private school, but you can have whatever you want if you work hard for it. And now, to this present day, I work hard. And now, since I've been working hard, I am beginning to take everything that I want. Market time! Okay, let's make this quick because frankly I feel like a character from the Hangover movie this morning. I haven't checked if there's a tiger in the bathroom, but I wouldn't be surprised if there is. But let's take a look. So this week's stock for me is CNAB. It's a sympathy play of CNBX. The market right now for cannabis looks like it's heating up. I'll run into that. Our top lessons this week come from the double Tim Bowen, Tim Sykes. Very good takeaways that I've picked up from the challenge webinars and the silver lessons. Let's get into it. Okay, guys, so I am in CNAB. I'm just in on the 190s. I'll show you the actual trade tomorrow in tomorrow's video. But the reason I'm in it is because CNBX is really running at the moment. The cannabis sector is getting hot again. It was also hot in November. Now it's running even more. And CNAB looks to be a sympathy play. And if it can have any kind of results where it had 5 green days in a row here, 4 green days in a row here, 2 big green days here, if this can be a second green day, like it's proven it can have back-to-back green days in the past, on this, don't forget, multi-month breakout going back to November, no resistance now until the threes. I mean, it could push like $2.50 a share, $3 a share. Worst case, I'm in at 190, it's at 2, I'm going to cut me losses break even. And this is a good reinforcement about it's okay to be wrong, and I've heard it so many times, but it's finally sinking in. But I'll let you guys hear it. And it's funny too. This is why I like Tim, because he's pretty funny.
Small loss. So just on these three trades alone, even though I'm wrong twice and right once, the time that I'm right is greater than when I'm wrong. And you can do that too. Your gains should be bigger than your losses. A lot of you guys don't cut losses quick enough. You know, you want to see yourself proven that you're right. MCHX, I was wrong. 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 It's not the end of the world. I'm not embarrassed to be wrong. I'm not ashamed to be wrong. I'm perfectly happy with being wrong because I will be wrong a lot of the time. Leave a comment and just type in it.
So, like, it's just, I mean, it's pretty, I was wrong, I was wrong, I was wrong. I just think it's funny. That made us laugh loads, and there was one time he told someone, I'm not going to even get into it. He says some funny shit sometimes, though. And thank God, because it makes learning better. But the point is, you can be in the right setup and it can go against you. Accept it, move on. And I was very pleased to get this perspective from Tim Bowen, who makes some excellent points on what you should look for when you enter in a stock. And I will let the man speak now. Floor is yours, Tim Bowen.
So ARRY was an earnings winner. Strong chart. So what I do is I like to, I call it building the case, okay? I want to find as many positives as I can, and then subtract the negatives. So what did I see on ARRY? I saw there was earnings this morning. The stock was gapping up this morning, strong in pre-market. You know, not like crazy gap up. Was decent. You know, was decent gap up above that basically 11 area, hanging around 11. I look for stocks at whole dollar, half dollar areas. I look for stocks that are earnings winners. I look for stocks that are at or around the 52-week high. So ARRY was at or around the 52-week high. It was breaking a whole dollar, half dollar. There was news. It's a former runner, okay? Look at, obviously this thing went back in September, gapped up from 3 and ran to 8 in a couple days. So those are all the things I look for. Then I made the plan. I look.
Okay, so guys, it's the thing is, like, you can hear this again and again, and the beautiful thing about stocks is every time you hear this again, depending on what stage in your journey that you're in, you'll take different things away from it. And for me, I take away little intricate details of how Tim Bowen trades and what he's looking for. But for you, you might think, right, always remember half dollar full numbers. Or I've got to take earnings winners more seriously. I didn't want to take them more seriously, but now I need to take the fundamentals of the news more seriously. Or you might start thinking, I'm going to start tracking 52-week highs. Everyone takes different things away from it, but ultimately the 52-week highs, the whole dollar, half dollar mark, the upward strong pattern, the fundamentals in terms of the earnings, the fact that it's holding around 11 and it's a relatively safe entry point, the fact that the overall market, the SPY is up, these are all key things to take away. And eventually, and it's funny, eventually you learn that you have to take every single thing into account, because stocks are tricky, so you need as much on your side as possible. And this is what Tim Bowen really highlights well here. And respect to him for it. Yeah, don't care. That's it. That's the wrap. If you want to follow me on the social channels to get to know each other a little bit better, maybe split a Toblerone together, have a cup of tea, follow me on the social channels. If not, if you don't kind of believe what I'm doing right now, watch a couple of the videos of the future. Believe that I'm fucking, I don't want to say the real deal because it's arrogant, but the fucking real deal. And then you'll probably follow us in a couple of months' time anyway. Otherwise, I trade with Tim Sykes. I'm 50%+ profitable this month, around 55% profitable on trades. Really good, doing well. It used to be 17%. So that rocks. If you want to trade with Tim, the affiliate link is below. Click it. Otherwise, I'll see you tomorrow for my regular update. I'll see you all later.